Well, 9 people have drowned in Indiana in just the past 12 days. Several of those drownings happened while people were just swimming in our local waterways. And our Alyssa Donovan explains this morning what officials want you to do to stay safe around the water this summer.
Accidents on lakes and rivers can happen when you're swimming or boating, which is why it's so important to have a plan before you even head out on the waterways.
It doesn't take much for people to get into a hazardous situation and then put themselves in danger.
Which is why it's best to plan ahead.
Whether it's a lake or a river where they're doing kayaking or boating, it's just knowing what the hazards are so they can prepare for those. We have our high hazard areas with the low head dams, on Williams Creek and on Broad Ripple on the White River. However, these accidents can happen anywhere. That's why you always have to be paying attention and be vigilant with your actions.
When it comes to kayaking or tubing, make sure you have the proper protective equipment.
PFDs or life jackets are critical.
As for swimming, be sure you're competent with the natural environment. It's not the same as your backyard pool. And keep an eye out for currents and waves and underwater obstructions.
Always paying attention because it's very easy to get distracted in a conversation, and it doesn't take long for someone to put themselves in a bad situation.
While boating and hanging out at the lake is often associated with alcohol, law enforcement says you really need to limit your consumption when you're around water, especially when driving a boat. The same rules apply on the road as they do on the water when it comes to drunk driving. I'm Alyssa Donovan, RTV6.